Hello, everybody. Good morning. It is an early morning, and we are back in Eternal again, and we are going to fire up and do the dailies, because the days did reset at 3. Thank you again for watching my Twitch stream here this morning. For those people who are happens to be, like, midday or late night over across the pond there, the other way, a.k.a. in Ozzyland, good day to you, and top of the morning. So here we go, looks like the quest is to play 40 Fire or Shadow. We're going to do some Stone Scar stuff, and I do have just the deck for that, so just gonna go down and find it, because it's been a while since I played this deck. I think I just passed it. I think it's this one. Da-da-da-da-da. Is it this one? Yeah, this is one of them. I've got a couple in this whole theme of, we'll say, putting one over. It's been a while since I've played this one, but we'll see how it unfolds. Relatively low casting cost, fast creature deck. So we're gonna try to run through as quickly as we can on this guy. First out will be the drones, and then we'll play the other two Brennan in. All we're doing is we're playing fast. Insignificant sacrificial units. We don't care about them. They do.
Draw, Mister.
Anything when there's open power, aka mana, available to.
I stand.
Just a mana. Let's see if he's learned his lesson. Nope, he has not. God, man, I almost feel bad. But this is how you teach people, I guess, right?
You're not fit to rule!
See if he does it again. Alright, he's learned his lesson.
Choose your side!
The quick draw is the problem, because you can run through 5, technically.
Die with honor.
do like my little tripwire. So far, we're still dominating, but we don't have the board under the complete total lockdown that I'd like to have. I enjoy a lot of board control by now. So who be popping? The overwhelm is the pain in the ass this day. I'm gonna end up taking 5. And it's still around for 2 more turns, so potentially I can take 15 off of this. This is kind of like really just baiting him at this point. I don't know if he'll pop. Yeah, there we go. That one hurts. We need to take him to 5. I don't know if I'll draw a sigil or not. I need to have 6 things out to be able to pop that and kill it off the track. Such a bummer. Some people just don't learn. Best he could do is slap me across the face with it. Give him the compliment. So we go into our last turn.
Your sword.
I can't believe I'm actually still awake, but... Alright, that was fun. I do want to play the other deck, though, that has, Naughty Little Surprise cooked into it. Just gotta find it. So this one? Let's see. No, it's not this one. Check something real quick, guys. Yeah, I do have 2. Where is it? Is it this one? Did I just... Roll down to 5. It's not in here. What the hell? seeing. Is it this one? It's gotta be this one. Yes. Go to five. Yep, it's this one. Okay. We found it. Just be the one I want to play.
Yep, yep. Zug, zug. Work, work.
Back when that company was worth playing the games that they made. Deserving of admiration and love. Yeah, okay. Looks good. And if it looks good, eat it. We're gonna enjoy Zim, my man. The Zim! Boom. It's another little quick stone scar deck.
They cannot break our spirit.
That still seems to be all the rage.
True power lies with me.
They cannot break our spirit.
He served his point. Get out of here. See, that's not nice.
You're not fit to rule!
I've got my armor.
I'm looking at my eyes right now. I can't see it. So I don't have a webcam.
Meet my axe!
Swords. Sharpened through.
Okay. Ooh, excuse me. Can't attack with the 5-6 until I can put, like,
defend the throne!
Oh yeah, charge. If you wait me out 18 turns, it'd be hilarious if it does. Charge! Sooner or later, he's gonna just hit me with everything. He's counting how many.
Die with
how much damage he has. How much I can block. We got 2, 4. That's, well, we'll say 5. And 5. That's 12. Plus 14 in the back. So, I would start my turn to die, right? At the end of this turn, I would die. Should have to block. God goes ahead. Does move forward. Okay. Let's take it. All this war cry, boom, 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 boom. Absolutely being wasted. Just waiting to get down to the bait. Oh gosh. That sucks. I get two of them.
Levels are aiming high.
It's over.
Best not let him down.
It's like a rebuke or something. Stun. Ruin. What are we doing here? Cop call. This isn't it, right? Dirt slants.
True power lies within.
Still using the block and then fight.
Wow. This will not be tolerated.
Two Scions on the same. This is pretty much over at this point. Take a pounding. It's pretty much it. It's a loss either way. Quicker to let the animation play out. One more go on this one. Seen that, like, none of the deck's proper mechanics came out. Yeah, I should have probably redrawn. Done with the quest.
Glory.
Actually, this might do it. Put it up. No purple. Damn. Really, dude? Okay. We'll take it. We're gonna hold off because we are. We do have two Ravenous Thorn Beasts in hand, so these beasts are worth their weight in gold, provided I can get sigils to cast them out. We're one power behind. Generally speaking, when I get to like four or three power behind, I don't bother anymore. Wow. Huge disadvantage, man. Come on. I should be tagging him up in between and getting my own point in, but. That's
sharp
on me for
wits. Sharp.
This is crazy. So we're two behind. Filled with disgust right now. Getting totally mana screwed is the term for it, but I didn't want to say it. Especially after like how crazy I said the foul language was during Mech Warrior. Some of those guys are really rough around the edges. But so am I, so I don't have any room to judge. Once we get the other two. Yeah. Barkley is a good card, it's just. One of those.
You look lost.
Set deals.
True power lies within.
I'm waiting to see some blue come out. I'm never letting the three dude.
To the death.
Almost guarantee the block with the slumbering, what the hell is it called, stone. Wow, this guy is very persistent. I'm exhausted. So we're still hurting for Shadow.
Embrace the Shadow.
Don't feel bad, she had it coming.
This way.
Make your move, sweetheart.
Steady, archers.
Overwhelm and quick draw. I wish I could attack, but I don't want to. Again? Come on, what have we not learned anything here?
Make your move, sweetheart.
With that action. Oh man, I gotta get my bait out. Well, the quest is done. Good news. Let's see if we can get these chests to get gold on us. It's okay, we got a deck to open. Nice. That's kind of cool. Not bad at all. Actually, that's the first one I've got. It's kind of rare or weird that I'm getting like uncommons in a way that rares come down, and like the rares I get like pretty much uncommons. Well, anyway, thank you again for your time. That is it for the recording/stream. I will catch you guys later on this evening, and we'll pick back up with. Maybe more Eternal, but definitely some more Mech Warrior. Having too much fun on that game. with the other guys. So, stay tuned, and I'll see y'all in a bit.